Hey, it's me. I only have one thing on my mind today. NASCAR. Whose idea is fun is driving around a circle for 500 laps? 500. You couldn't see that last zero, could you? Like, I can see, oh, we're going for 5 laps. But seriously, 500? Here we go, lap 1. Woo! We're driving, this is great, this is lap 500. What place are you in? 5th. How long have you been in 5th place? About 300 laps. You know, that sounds completely terrible. You know what I wonder about NASCAR? Where's the enjoyment? Where's the excitement in it all? Whoosah! Now if there was jumps and pyrotechnics and fire... Pyrotechnics and fire are the same thing, aren't they? There's the excitement! I mean, you're dodging fire, explosions, jumps over spike pits...
You know, randomness takes a lot more work than you would think it would.
Now there's a story! But driving in a circle... for a couple of hours? Really? Or, if it was like in the video games, and there was different themes for NASCAR. You drop a boulder and it's rolling, and you have Indiana Jones NASCAR. There's a giant gorilla throwing barrels, you have Donkey Kong NASCAR. There's spins and twirls and jumps, and little 9-year-olds with monkeys giving directions, you have Speed Racer NASCAR. Anything other than playing around a circle 500 times NASCAR. Well, I got through that topic pretty quickly. Let's spice things up a little bit.
Breathe deep and easy. Swallow this pride. Stare at my shaking hands through bone dry bloodshot eyes. Clock strip the hours. I count the
the way that this movie turned out. Might try that again sometime.